And hello there, everybody, and today. Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Pikmin. One of the Forest of Hope, I'm pretty sure it was obvious from last time. So let's land in this region. D29, pretty much. 29. Yeah. Not D29. It's D2. Okay. My dolphin has returned to the surface, along with the Pikmin's onion. Being alone on the surface is strange. Planet makes me feel somewhat uneasy. So I'll call the Pikmin out of the onion. I need to do this by standing underneath the light of the onion and press A. Press A. Just call most of them. I put all my Pikmin out. A. Get that thing over and done with. Get all them working on it except for one. It's gonna help me with these Pikmin. To get more Pikmin, pretty much. Hey, there's a part over there that I should probably get. I wonder what I'll be getting, what type of Pikmin I'll be getting in this area. Oh, hey, there's a grass. Look for the nectar, guys. Another intriguing discovery. A local variant of grass produces some sort of yellow nectar. And the people in Pikmin drink it. Drink this. They instantly mature into flowers. And yeah. That's all you need to know. Wow, I got a lot of flowers now. Yeah, with flowers, they run a lot faster than they would have been with the leaves. Don't take them back yet. Yes. Okay, now we're gonna have to go. Oh, wait. Focus on getting them in front of this piece of wood this time, instead of getting them on top of the thing. Why can't... Done yet? Nope. What are those? That's what I want to know. I just want to know what those are now. I'm going until they're done now, so. Oh, I can't. So what's my strategy here? Hit and run. I'll be able to get that thing, but I don't want him to interrupt the Pikmin. Run! Run, little red, run, little wee leaf. Come on, hurry up. No. How do you do that thing? I don't know. There we go, okay. I know how to march now. I've been trying to learn how to march in this game. Do that marching thing. I call it march. I think that's what it's called. I'm not 100% sure, but. Yeah. Got him down. So now let's get this thing over and done with. I need 40 for that. I'm working on that one. Okay, I'm working on that. I get that. Okay, so we're gonna go get this guy, Bulbor, and take him back to base. The clock has indicated coming from of noon. From now on, I must pay close attention to the sun meter, my monitor, and close attention to the RFC and monitor's data. Hey. Yeah. Okay. That while I go suck these Pikmin out, and we'll be able to get that thing hopefully. I hope this is enough. Okay, it's 50 seconds, it's gotta be enough. They're almost done. So cool. Oh, there's onion over there. I don't know what color that is. So. Okay, while these people are working on the thing, I'll go check that out. Oh, it's the internal fuel dynamo. Oh, so now we have an unlimited energy supply. Oh, this is yellow. It's the yellows. Is different. It seems to be a Pikmin nonetheless. At first glance, it suggests what is some circles would be, yeah, whatever. Something about yellow Pikmin, that's all I know. Nothing. Gonna help repopulate the yellow Pikmin. They already got that in. They already got that there? Well, I did put a lot of Pikmin on that, so. You skipped 2 out of 30. Nice. Okay. Oh, are these like those bomb rocks? Yeah, they are for the bomb rocks. Yes. Yes. Okay. Keep doing this till this wall goes down. There we go. These guys back because I want the yellows to be safe for tonight because I don't want to. I'm gonna go get those, but I don't want them to get eaten by the billboard. So, yeah. Right there. Okay. No. A little longer than me. We're done here, pretty much. Yeah, but we're done. Got that thing. External energy dynamo, I think? I don't know. At least I got one of the, things required for the ship to go back to Hokkaido. Stuck behind the wall. Jeez. Since two days, in fact, it appears that many of my ship parts have landed in this region. If I can just recover the parts without my radar, I should be able to use my radar screen. How that I would improve my chances, then I'd only have to press plus to locate the parts. Yeah, there seem to be many hostile life forms here. If I am attacked and space who takes damage, I must return to my ship, stand in front, and press A to make suit repairs. As I explore, I must pay attention to my suit damage meter at the bottom of the corner of the screen. Day 2, ship's log 2. Pikmin population, did pretty good. Sprouted, 41, total 66. Lost in battle, 4, total 4. Hearts remaining, 28. Days remaining, 28. So I think you guys all know what this part of the episode means. Yeah. Pretty much done here. So, if you guys did enjoy, maybe still tell me what I need to know about the game, because I don't know anything about Pikmin, and yeah, so see you guys next episode. Bye.